We just have to keep pushing forward each and every day. And I think Victorians will do that. My sense, a growing number of Victorians are following the rules. I'm proud of them. I'm grateful to them. But we just have to keep pushing forward each and every day.
Premier, we've now had more than 200 aged care residents die from coronavirus. Previously, you've cited privacy...